An ancient spiritual practice is helping rehabilitate men and women at the Santa Barbara County Jail. Prison Yoga Project Santa Barbara offers weekly classes to inmates at no cost to taxpayers. And now the woman behind prison yoga is trying to expand its reach. News Channel 3's Elise Martinez has more.
Are you ready for the balance pose? So shifting your weight forward, your back leg comes up, and your hands come out.
Beyond the barbed wire fences, high walls, and tight security, Santa Barbara County Jail inmates are practicing yoga postures on their mats.
Good job. Nice smile. Love that.
Jenny Kuhn is the force behind Prison Yoga Santa Barbara. Her program is a model of the Prison Yoga Project, which was started 15 years ago at California's San Quentin State Prison. Kuhn's motto is working freedom from the inside.
I just wanted to touch an underserved population. And so I went in to teach a class and I was blown away at how receptive and appreciative the women were.
Yoga really does help me. You know, it just settles my mind and everything, my body and my soul.
Studies show that the majority of people incarcerated are dealing with unresolved trauma, which leads to impulsive and reactive behaviors and drug and alcohol abuse. Kuhn says yoga taught with mindfulness is effective in reducing anxiety, stress, violence, and depression.
I felt free out of myself, and I just felt good. Energy, this positive energy just flowed through my body.
Male inmates are also giving it a try. Every week, prison yoga volunteer Mike Lewis makes his way through the jail to lead a men's class.
There's really no separation. You know, we're the same. We're both human beings, just like I'm deserving of serenity and peace of mind, so is he.
Lewis says the men want to feel strong, so he offers them a rigorous practice.
The first time I did this, I was shocked at how sore I actually was from it.
Then Lewis follows up with relaxation techniques.
You know, just because I'm stuck here doesn't mean I can't be trying to move forward either physically, mentally.
Custody deputies inside the jail are seeing a big difference.
The instructor who volunteers her time spends a lot of extra time helping them find their inner peace and self-awareness, things that they were never taught at a younger age.
According to one analysis, the cost to house an inmate is around $60,000 per inmate per year. The prison yoga program is free. Recidivism rates in California are also among the highest in the country. According to a 2012 report, 65% of people released from the prison system return within 3 years.
So the question really is, what kind of neighbor do you want? Do they want someone who's gone through rehabilitation, or do they want someone who's just been behind bars?
Chief Custody Deputy Vincent Wazalewski says prisoners need to learn how to fit back into society.
If we don't put them back better than when they got here, then we're not doing our job.
Kuhn says the crimes inmates have committed are not being minimized. But while justice is being served, Kuhn says inmates should be supported with supplemental rehabilitative programs like yoga.
If they're able to take a breath before that drink or before that punch or before that instinct or impulse to do something, then I feel like we're doing a good job.
Some inmates say they will use these new skills on the outside.
I don't feel stressed. I don't feel worried. I don't feel depressed. Actually, I feel happy. You know, I'll be out soon. And I'll do it out there.
Prison Yoga Santa Barbara is looking to expand its program, and it relies on donations, grants, and volunteers to operate. If you'd like to help, log on to our website at keyt.com for more information. At the Santa Barbara County Jail, I'm Elise Martinez reporting.